Don't think we can slice that.
Again.
This place feels different now.
Much blood has been shed in this desert.
And more will, so long as the Empire remains.
Watch your step, Jedi.
So what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the Archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the Archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're... You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right.
What do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together. It is a long road to build your sanctuary.
That did the trick.
Better be something good.
Another one down. How you doing back there?
Enjoying the ride.
Where to next?
Here we go. All right, kid. Whenever you're ready.
Our garden's almost full, buddy. Healy, what made you stop your research?
I lost my lab. Once the Empire occupied my planet, it seized my nursery, uprooting every flower, fern, and sapling.
That's horrible.
Worse, they repurposed my lab into a biochemical weapons facility. All my research, now used as a means for death. I refused to cooperate, escaped on an unlicensed shuttle, and here I am.
Oh, you're safe here.
I have been told that before, but when you say it, I believe it, Cal.
I got bad news, Cal.
Got plenty of my own, Har. We'll have to wait.
All right. Don't let me keep you.
Ah, lad! Cast your eyes over this beauteous tank.
Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Never mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
I hope this will assist you. You're back. I confess that I did not expect to see you so soon.
Plans changed.
Did they? Something's happened, hasn't it? I can hear it in your voice. Oh, Cal. Whatever it is, I am deeply sorry. You tell me when you're ready. And not a moment sooner.
I appreciate it, Z.
Of course.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
So how'd you two meet, anyway?
All started with this merc crew I joined. Croc had been recruited a few months earlier.
On account of my good looks.
That's right. And me on account of being the smoothest thing since Hutt Blubber. Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one over on the Empire. So we...
We took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead or imprisoned.
What the cock, Brock? I was telling it.
Kid doesn't need our whole life story.
Point is, Brock and I realized that we're better off just the two of us.
You know the feeling.
Hey, Cal. Where's your buddy at?
Boat's gone.
Sorry. I know you two were close.
He's not dead. He betrayed us to the Empire.
Huh. Sounds like you're on the hunt, then.
That's right.
Do what you gotta do. Just remember that vengeance breeds vengeance.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind.
Cal!
Hey, Turgle.
Not the usual cheery greeting I've grown accustomed to, but I won't pry into your personal life. Unlike that gossip hound, Har.
Thanks.
Hey, where's that blast of stress buddy of yours? Cause I've been thinking he might be interested in making a quick credit or two and...
Boat's gone.
Well, I can wait.
He's not coming back.
Okay. Okay. okay, I can take a hint. Got plenty of jobs for ya. Don't forget to peck a Hexian hounds at your heels. Like what you see? You know this won't improve your aim, right?
We have reached a crossroads. Night falls. But will the sun again rise?
It usually does.
Yes, yes. Laughter is light. We must spread it, especially during such dark times.
Not a lot of laughter in my life these days, Tulot.
Do not despair, Sojourner. The galaxy still turns, and dawn will break through your night.
So how'd you go from making sounds on Ryosa to becoming a producer?
Well, I put together a few rough tracks, handed them out to friends, and they spread word of mouth. Started playing enough gigs to do it full time. Eventually, someone with influence caught a listen as they were passing through. They'd worked with Max Rebo, so I figured they were legit.
Max Rebo? That is legit.
Exactly. Said they could give me some gigs in the core. When they said core, I heard like Chandrila. Nah, they meant Coruscant. So that's where I went.
This place is starting to fill up, Cal. Guess the word is out.
It's looking pretty good.
Seeing this place start to get its legs feels like the start of something historic. What if, centuries from now, there's a city here? Even Aldera was just a lumber colony once.
Doma better start investing in urban planning.
True. Dergal told me he named a road after his foot.
Cal, I've been meaning to, well, I was a little curt when last we spoke about how my shipping operation was shut down.
Don't worry. I've heard worse.
I really did lose everything, you know. And everyone. That's what brought me to Koba with what few wares I had left. Monk lets me keep my things in the back room. Go on. See if anything suits your fancy. Not like anyone here has credits to spend. Anyhow, I shouldn't take my troubles out on you.
Thanks, Marin. Hey, Marin.
Hello, Cal. Are you all right?
Not obvious, huh?
To your credit, you hide it well. But in my line of work, failing to discern a business partner's mental state could sour the whole deal. Not that we're business partners, of course. You don't have the credentials to... Sorry, never mind. What I'm trying to say is that I'm here to talk. If you need me.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Of course.
Hey, we're thinking of plugging fresh energy cores into the dams at Dredger Gorge. See if we can get them working again.
Not a bad idea. Where'd you learn to do that?
Old friend of ours. Top-notch engineer. Had a winning smile, too.
That he did.
Good friend to have around.
You'd think. The guy shorted us on our cut after a big take. So, Grok may have left an anonymous tip with the authorities.
Yeah.
This how you treat all your friends?
Don't you mind, Cal. Real friends like you got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
Talk later, buddy.
Salutations.
You ever want to talk, Cal? I'm here for you. Like a rock. Now is not the time to speak.
Keep on doing your thing.
Some other time, okay?
See you around, Cal.
Breeze has been down in the basement ever since you came back. Is he all right?
Not sure. We lost some people close to us.
I'm sorry to hear that. Maybe you should go talk to him.
Yeah.
Never seen the boss so quiet. Feels like you two have some scores to settle.
Say the word when you want to go after Bode. This isn't over yet.
Anything you want to talk about?
Later. Now's not the time for words. The Mantis will be ready when you are.
Let's stop here. All set, BD?
We have a visitor.
What's all this?
Oh, shh. We mustn't wake them. They need their rest.
Rest for what?
For the ascension of the Masters. The ascension of the Deathless One.
Raythus, you're fixing droids for the Raiders.
I rouse the little ones from their slumber.
Nothing good can come of working you.
I don't?
Thank you. You can't trust your craftsmanship to the raiders.
No, I cannot entrust the little ones to the raiders. Come, little ones. Once my work is finished, we will find a new home. You, Mavis requested upgrades. I obliged. I need them no longer. Take them.
Okay. Thanks.
Buddy.
It's locked.
Shoot him now. near you. Deadeye!
Looks like another shard. It's judging me.
Drink off before you regret it.
Jedi has destroyed a unit. Initiating continuous scan.
We seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise to kneel. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
To center myself. We'll fight together. Come on, Neko. Time to ride, buddy. Ready, BD? Easy, Neko. Off we go. We'll get around faster now.
Yeah!
Easy, Neko. Let's move. Let's ride. I'm in bad shape, buddy. Feeling much better. Thanks. Nice. On up. Off we go. Good, Neko.
Come on!
You're
So great, BD.
For Ravus! Burn. Burn with your new leader.
Let's grab a lift, BD. Here we go! Thanks, friend. Let's go.
You got it.
Focus.